All right, it's time for a little WWE 2K15. Actually, to get the face, yeah, there I am, to get pretty much my face put my face first, then do another face on top of that face and make that a little bit transparent. It actually came out pretty well, so unlockables already. I did the 2K showcase mode and already did those. Actually got a couple videos of me beating the game on legendary, so it's not as hard as people want to make you think it is. It's not that hard, but it can be a little frustrating, especially the Shawn Michaels Triple H match. I wonder if they'll allow. Oh, here we go.
Welcome to the NXT tryouts. My name is Bill DeMott, and I'm the head trainer of NXT. As you read on the application, we are only having one day of open tryouts this year. This is your one chance. We will be awarding at least one WWE contract today based on your performance. So you better make or experience, but we don't. Care about your resume here. We only care what you show us when the pressure is on and at this very moment. So with that being said, I'm going to pair you up and you're going to show me what you got in this ring. And we're going to start with you and you. Let's go. I don't have all day.
I'm portly. We'll take a side headlock. Oh, really? Dadgum, this guy's good.
You think the WWE Universe wants to see that? Do you want to be here? Because right now it doesn't look like it.
Better not tap. Oh, come on.
Hey, break it up! I said break it up! Cut it out! Both of you! Get out of the ring and cool off now!
Seriously, neon tights is a tough guy. my portly self, isn't it? That's really an insult. Insult to all the portly people in the world.
Look, I know things got a little crazy out there, but I want to let you know you looked impressive. So impressive that the WWE has decided to give you a contract. Sign this and you'll be starting your career on NXT.
That's some kind of way to initiate me. Hey, it's William Regal. Yay! Okay, I cannot help but read this in the way it's like William Regal would read it, like the way he sounds. I just cannot help it. I'm not going to do an imitation or anything. So I got a terrible imitation of William Regal, so I'm not going to bother, but I'm just reading in my mind. It sounds like William Regal talking right. Okay, they could have definitely optimized this game a lot better, though. Creating the wrestler in this game takes a tremendous amount of time. Not because there's so many options or details, but the pure fact is that it takes forever, forever, Terry Funk forever, to load certain things, like just switching attire, switching boots. Just takes forever to load for some reason. They did a poor optimization when it comes to creating wrestlers in this game. Okay, what does Bill DeMott have to say? Alright, let's see. Attributes. Let's some attributes here. I want a lot of durability. Head. Need some head durability. Some body durability. Stamina. Need some stamina. Always need that stamina. In more ways than one. that was a terrible joke. Stamina recovery. Damage recovery. Strike reversal. Oh, yeah. Momentum. Grapple reversal. Definitely need that. Bump that up to 55. Aerial reversal, huh? I don't need that yet. Chain wrestling. Grapple offense. Running offense, because I'm a running spammer now. let's go through all of them. Technical submission defense. 45. Power submission defense, 45, foreign object, not worried about that, environmental, aerial range, I'm not a high flyer, as you can tell by my portly ways, air office, don't care about that, power, let's see, what's up here, what else we have, agility, I need to be agile, I'm actually pretty light on my feet in real life, so that'll work. Grapple speed, put the 50, strike speed, yeah. I'm gonna just put everything to 50. See how many points I got left. Durability, what's the other one? Arm power 50, lift power 50. I'll just save a few back. I might just spend them all. Who cares, right? That's my damage recovery. Yeah, that's what I care about. Gotta be invincible. And stamina. As long as I can survive, I'll be okay. And more threes. Nope. Okay, there we go. Yes, I would. I know VC didn't. I don't believe it. Okay, what does Builder Mod say? Alright. I have no VC. I have no followers on social media, which is great because... Okay, actually it's not. It's not great. Alright. So there's my character. I'm a nasty looking mofo. I really am. Seemingly I have no eyebrows. I really should put some eyebrows on my dude. I look weird. Let me see. Let's customize a little bit. Let's see. I have not done anything with my moves. Let's see. Defeat the dead man. No, I have not. I've barely done anything in the universe mode. Just a couple rivalry matches trying to get that trophy. For 180 rivalry matches won, it is a little bit more difficult. I haven't done 50 yet either. I haven't even played 50 universe matches, so there you go. It's definitely a little bit more difficult because the gameplay has changed. It's slowed down tremendously in this game compared to not only the previous games, but even see, okay, now my face color is gone again. Okay, now I'm white. I look like a freaking... Oh, crap. I can't even think now.
Oh, it's the Japanese ladies that do the performances. Oh, what happened to my face? It was great. It was like, man, look at that. Look at that. Like a freaking mime. Oh, shouldn't even bother with this. Oh, man. Okay, you know what? Forget it. Just forget it. Hopefully, it will reset itself, and my face will not look like I have thrown on 15,000 pounds of makeup. I look like one of those Friday night trannies that you would know is a tranny, unless it's standing under the. Okay, wait. Maybe I'm telling on myself. I don't know. Maybe I should shut up now. Yeah. That'll probably be my best bet right now. There we go. That's the looker right there. All right. I have not done anything with my moves. I am not Daniel Bryan. Big Daniel Bryan fan since he was Bryan Danielson. So that sounds like I'm a fan of him since he was born. No. I've been a big fan of Bryan Danielson. Okay, now I'm saying Bryan Danielson, so I can't help it. Since about 2002 when I started following Ring of Honor. Alright, so I'm just going... I can't copy? Oh, boo. Oh, man. Okay, so I really don't care too much. Okay. Suicide. How about, double finisher. Ooh, that's nice. All I care about is finishers. So I can't fund this game right now. See, they had the Judgment Day Slam, which is my old finisher back like in SmackDown 2. I actually had a lot of different other finishers in the game where you could actually make your own finisher. There we go, the Judgment Day Slam. That's my move. Bam! One finisher. Yeah. Okay. I do not want any freaking. Let's try this big. This one off. This is my slow. Bam! Like a little. Okay, I don't want Randy. There, I like that one. We had Bam! You. Okay, here we go. I'm not serious whatsoever. Huh? All right, time block. Ooh, the dreaded back rake. Is that a dirty move now? Yeah, it's still dirty. Wait, that's new? It took out the back rake and put it back in? Oh my goodness, man. Boom. Alright. Give me a neck breaker. Give me a good old fashioned neck breaker. I'm a neck breaker kind of guy. Okay, no, not like that. I'm jumping neck breaker. That's what I'm talking about. I can do a jump. I'm black, so I can jump. Alright, ground strikes, double X. That's cool. Irish whip. Like I said, good old fashioned. Power swing like that. Like that. Now I want spawn buster. Double A spawn buster. Give me a spawn buster. Nope. It's gotta spin. You gotta spin it. So that's a freaking power bomb. That's close. That's like a Triple H deal. Which I don't like. There we go. Ooh, it's bad. Okay. Oh, let me just. What's my strike combination? Gut kick. If they give me a freaking. Okay, I do not want to drop. Check left. Okay, I guess I don't have that. Guess I do not have that. Okay, that works. I want a good old bat. We have a discus clothesline, discus punch. Damn, Polish hammer. Polish hammer. I want the Polish hammer. I love the hammer solo. It's one of my favorite moves. Alright. Yeah. They actually have a good amount of moves there. Yeah, I love the combination punch. So they have a good amount of moves. Ooh, I like that arm drag. Like a hip toss, a jump toss, like that. I don't really care about that crap. Spine buster. Give me a little clothesline. JD dropping style. There we go. Alright, I like that. I like that. Sweet, yeah, Bret Hart. Okay, I'm just dropping some names like I'm some big knowledgeable dude. Oh, I'm school sewer Tommy Joe. I like that, okay. Not even wrestling real life. Not even fake wrestling life. I'm not that strong. Okay, body punches. Oh. Boom. 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 Not Kofi Kingston. Bam! Okay, yeah. Okay, I gotta stop doing that for real. I really gotta stop doing this. Okay, for some reason, the frame rate is slowing down tremendously. Yeah, backdrop driver. Side heel suplex. Alright, yeah, nice. Let me see. this look suplexes a Taz fan. The suplexes. Okay, and they're gonna pull put on a club. Ooh. I don't want a dropkick. I told you that. I don't want a dropkick. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, not that the knee is just. Oh, okay, you got power. Let me see this. Oh man, that's awesome. Oh, man. I've seen that inverted suplex some of this. I'm in that back break. I hate it right now. Alright, I'm happy. I'm happy right now. I'm happy with, oh, a splash! Yeah! Okay, I'm happy. Okay, my dude is just like I want him now. He is just like I want him. He is a old school wrestling machine. Unlike the Big Show, who is a new school wrestling machine who can do high flying maneuvers. Like it's 1996, and he can still do a dropkick. Hope Big Show's not watching this or listening. Why would I think Big Show is watching this or listening to this? Oh, goodness, man. Okay. Let's see. Let's just throw in. Oh, yeah. Easy creation. I wrote. Because they've taken out. Have they taken out everything? Let me see. I'm going on. Going on secondhand information. So, let's see if they've actually taken out every created entry. Because I had this sweet entrance. In about the last maybe three or four games, the Aussie Juniors, or Alex Riley, actually it was Alex Riley. Then it goes to Edge with Batista's fireworks, then somebody coming down the ramp, I can't remember, and then like the Kurt Angle entrance, like the Golden. Okay, you know what? I want to say Golden Shower, and I just thought about what I was about to say. Oh, it's Golden Fire. Okay, that's a lot better. Let's see what they got. If they didn't have anybody, I'm just going to do an easy one. Just call it a day. That's probably the closest thing to an entrance I would ever do. Simple, yet beastly. Yes, I just described Sheamus' entrance as beastly. Alright, easy creation, really doesn't matter at this point. I pray to God that they, you know, add some actual entrances back in the 2K 16, because that is highly disappointing. Very, very disappointing. I mean, it's one thing I can't create women, even though like I actually had a whole program for the women
on 2K14 because I had so many calls that I downloaded. Does it actually make my whole women's division? You can edit out after some other acting rocking the song right now. I said the skin, as you can see, the skin turns a little off. It's a lot better than it was. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. I don't feel changes. I'm a chromatic for some reason. Yeah, I like that. Okay, I'm just showing you the good little whiteboard bomb. Actually, that's my real Twitter handle. So there you go. You want to follow me on Twitter? There it is. Alright, let's see. Time to finish showing this. Okay. This is hard. Not because of CM Punk's interesting, like, a lot of people probably think that. I only know the song because of CM Punk and professional wrestling. The fact is, I am a huge Living Color fan. I love all their albums, even their live stuff and their EPs. So, EP is biscuits. Just to whimsically. Let's see what's whimsically. That's right. You can see what's in the background. He's rocking to it too. Alright, let's see that. What's the... Oh, unstoppable. So generic too, man. That's the movie star thing. I don't know what that movie. Oh no, that's the Danger thing. I always like the kind of things.
Oh, behold the king. The king of kings.
Oh, that's the movie star one, right there. That's the movie star one, which is now the top diva. Or maybe it was like this IU for my movie star character. Yeah, also, I don't know how to do it. Someone put some more in this. Actually, I would use for my JoJo character because, Titanfall. Career mode, so worst case. I'm just interested to see what they've taken out of it. But I can do that on my own. I feel like I'm interested too. I'm guessing this is bullshit. Yeah, it's cool. Out there. Video, which actually was on last day. I have the ability to still the Rock. You look so much alike. It's like the only black guy that we got the same skin color. That's it. Well, I could just do the WWE. Situated, he's got the look, he's got the moves, and then he's got the entrance. Look at him. Yeah, he's ready. He's ready for war. All right. Retired? No, why would I retire? Okay, now they let me add abilities. Okay. Oh, okay, I don't have points to add abilities. Oh, great. Yay. Oh, man. I wrote a screw that time, didn't I? Alright. My skill. Okay, okay. Buy your skills there. Okay, here we go. King of Swing. I gotta get the King of Swing. Love the big swing. Okay. So, Performance Center. Let's head to it. Let's see what's going down at the Performance Center. You can unlock Bill DeMott. Win at least once against every NXT superstar. Okay. I shall do that because I've always wanted to play as Bill DeMott. That was terribly... Alright, Bo. Both things out of headlock? Oh, you son of a... Yeah. Take that. What do you know about that, Bo?
Something. Come on! Push yourself harder!
I'm winning! I'm pushing as hard as I can! Look at that. Bo's got nothing on us. Crap. See, there you go, kids. I hope you learned a lesson today.
Are you even listening to me?
Well, they had the little health lock. Turn those off. The little helps tell you when you can reverse.
Oh, boy.
Damn. German suplex. Why's my health so... Oh.
Do you want to be here? Because right now it doesn't look like it.
I'm not pacing myself well at all. I forget about the stamina sometimes. Now, one thing you might have noticed just now is the fact that,
get your head in the game or I'll throw you out!
Pulled Bo to a certain part of the ring. And that's because this game actually, fixed one of the problems where it will try to do maneuvers in inappropriate situations that will cause clipping and glitches and everything else. So,
you think the WWE Universe wants to see that?
I don't know if I changed my taunts. I did not change my taunts. Oh, too fast. I hate the limitations. I don't know what's up.
I know 10 other guys that want this more than you
anywhere
do.
Else.
are you doing?
I didn't go getting used to it. Too fast.
Come on! I need to see more from you!
It's gonna be very similar to our UFC where I might need an indication just to know how bad a shape I'm in for reverses. Because the window is so much different than it has been the last few games. Usually after a few matches, I get used to it. I'm still not used to it in this game.
Pick it up!
Especially when it comes to ground grappling. Look at that smile. Look at those pearly whites.
This is your dream?
Oh,
work for it!
I didn't even touch it that time. That's too fast. That's too late. I'm worried about the indicator now. I'm dying a slow, painful death.
Come on! Right. Keep grinding it out!
Oh, come on. He's gonna reverse that? I'm dead. Oh, I did it too fast. I'm dead. And I hate the new pinning system because it goes too fast.
Show me you want this.
Three.
Show me you want to be a WWE superstar.
A first loss. Two and a half. Lackluster. Okay, what? Yeah, because they were from signature, of course. Memorable moments. I had none. Heightened drama had none. Yeah. Skill points. That was terrible. Alright. Yeah, that's. I'm not running roughshod through people in this day, am I? Okay, let's. So you gotta upgrade. What? Let me go back to this. I hate to do this. Hate to go back to moveset right now, but I want to change my taunts. I like quick taunts. Taunts that I can spam and get momentum. Ringmaster Wrench. Strike a wrench at an opponent in 5 different in 1 match. I don't know how I'm going to do that. So usually I think you only do 3. Is there taunts in this thing? Taunts. Standing actions, maybe. I think we have taunts. Yeah, there we go. Oh, no. Raise the arm. Ooh, bad guy. Razor Ramon. There we go. Bam. Yeah, I like that. Evan Bourne. Matt Sydal. Sabu. Val Venus. Assassin. Military dude. I don't know if Sergeant Slaughter had that. Cat Jack. I used to use that for my nightmare character. Okay, running theme. I probably won't be making him. Rhino. Norman Smiley. Awesome. Don't Bionic. Booker T. It's like Eugene, but I don't know. Mike Tyson. Okay, I have no idea. JTG. I think it was Tori Wilson or Kelly Kelly. Bushwalkers? Really? The Bushwhackers. It's Jerry. Crime Time. Cameron. Carl. Bam Bam. Is this will be Shameless. Doink. Dusty go. Cowboy. My Cowboy Curtis character, who, once again, I probably won't be making. Damn limitations. Oh, yeah, he's like, suck it. Yeah. I'm definitely not having a diva moment. Why the hell are diva taunts this year? Bret Hart. Okay, I should do Bret Hart. I should have the Bret Hart. It's so slow, though. Tom Dreamer. The DDP. That the yeah, there we go. Boogie Man. Beth Phoenix. Oh, Chris Masters. Chavo. Oh, look at him go. Oh, that was Mr. Anderson. X-Pac and 1-2-3 Kid. It was X-Pac, yeah. Oh, True Love. Is that Viscera's joining there? There we go. Yes. Bam. Bam. Feel that. There you go. MVP. Oh, Zack Ryder. Oh, poor Zack. So you can still make Zack Ryder in this game if you want to. He's got his taunts in there. There you go. Losing charisma. Oh, Christian. Ah. When I hear losing charisma, I think of machismo. Losing machismo. That's Razor Ramon. What's an Outlaw Texan ever done that? John Morrison. Lion. Oh. Scott Steiner. Raise the roof. Raise the roof. Shamrock Shooter. Spent Rooney. Let's see. That's way too slow. Come on. Hurricane Superfly. Yeah. There we go. Oh no, that's way too. Still got the Ole Miss taunts in there, man. That's crazy. Oh, man, that's quick. There we go. Oh, Undertakers. So I guess they want you to level up a little bit because you suck. Actually, I suck. I don't suck at this game. I'm actually pretty good, except for ground grappling. I need to figure out how to turn off the freaking indicators because they screw me up. I mean, come on, come on. Maybe it's just me looking at Taker's face for longer than 5 minutes like that. It's just longer than 5 seconds. It's just a little too much. Maybe. Maybe it's just me. I don't know. All right. Upgrade. They do not have. What? Why? Can you go back? Let's see. Oh, man. Let's see, because... Okay, that's me. That's my timeline. Yeah. It's a career. Okay. So, you can't turn off the indicators? That is so stupid. Explain to me why you can't turn off the indicators, because I hate...
The easiest way to earn SP is simply by winning a match. In this match, I want you to focus on beating your opponent with strikes and holds. Once he is weak...
Oh, there we go. L. Trying to have the match of a lifetime here.
This is your dream? Work for it!
Oh, man. Get off me on Daryl. That's one thing I like about the slowdown pace now is that the strikes feel like they're
Come on!
A lot more significant.
Push yourself
form.
Harder!
Than they did in the last games. See, man, these indicators, I hate them. Let me see, can I turn them off? Let's see, gameplay. Indicators, normal difficult, that's fine. Reversal damage, reversal, it's fine, it's fine. Which options? Indicators. Indicator, help, control, help. There we go, turn them off. Now I can fight. But y'all do a lot better. There we go. Look at that quick.
Are you even listening to me?
And then I go downhill. And then it goes downhill. Oh, there we go. Registered. Come on now. The hit detection still had problems on this game. I've had moments where
I know 10 other guys that want this more than you do.
And take a shot they shouldn't take. And then I've had situations where like they barely touch each other and for some reason.
Do you want to be here? Because right now it doesn't look like it.
Sometimes high flying moves are actually very dangerous because you will land it, and for some reason the guy will just fall over instead of just getting up. And then sometimes your opponent will get up before you do. So it's just really. There's still some technical problems that you would have thought they would have fixed by now.
Come on!
No?
Keep grinding it out!
No, we're not going to fix those technical problems, so screw you. Put the hoops there. Yeah, put a little stank on that. There's a crowd roaring.
Pick
right
it up!
It's kind of weird doing it at the arena. So I'm not a high flyer, so. Here's to a,
Show me you want this! Show me you want to be a WWE superstar!
Oh, that did not go well at all.
Come on! I need to see more from you!
He's really turning around on me now. Kinda. There we go. Come on. My short old legs. Come on. Work for me. Oh, he's out. He's trying to push himself too hard. I've actually done a very good job.
Get your head in the game or I'll throw you out.
Paying attention to my stamina, which is the little blue bar for my side. And this little purple pink bar. And it's really showing now. I do really like the new stamina system. It really changes the whole dynamic of the game. And makes you think about what you're doing and take your time. And
you think the WWE Universe wants to see that?
I don't think they would.
What?
It's just me. I don't know.
What are you doing?
Oh, the big spine buster. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright. What time you reversed it? Yes, he did. Why is everybody reversing my signature? It's the second match in a row my signature has been reversed.
This is your dream? Work for it!
Yeah, German. And now we're talking. Let's do the legs. Let's get those legs. Oh, I wanted to get the legs. Okay, maybe I am. He's nicely dragging him to the...
Are you even listening to me?
No, he is not. I want to get those legs. Hold on. There we go. All right, now I'm off.
One, two.
There we go. Now we got the big...
Come on! Oh, push yourself harder!
Breaker. Yeah. There we go.
One,
big backbreaker.
Two, three.
Yes. I'm going to hit the signature. Finally won a match. There we go. Umbreto was tough. Umbreto's, I think. I can't remember. A 4-star match. Wow. Okay. Signature touch. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Now we're on the road to now we're on the road to glory. Bound for glory. That's so stupid. Oh, kids say the stupidest things. Kids say the dumbest things. Yes, kids say the dumbest things. I'm just a kid. Okay, you made it through your first match on the performances. Stay focused and learn as much as you can. That's my social media event. Nobody knows me on social media because I'm still training. Yep. You have no followers. Nobody knows you on social media if you are a potential WWE superstar until you make it to WWE. So, let's go back to my character. Let's upgrade myself a little bit. Let's upgrade my boy. Let's get any ability skills or skills. Let's see. Okay, I do not. I have nothing. Alright. Let's just my attributes then. Let's see. Just the main things are, a little momentum going. Damage recovery. Stamina recovery. That's the main thing. Just trying to make sure strike reversal. And let's do some maybe range, I guess. I don't know. Nah, I'll save those for later. Alright. Yeah. That's the thing. He's just trying to make my guy the best guy he can be. He's got to be able to take a lot. Shot they don't have charisma in this one. Look at those Wyatts. Those dang dirty Wyatts. Oh, Sami Zayn. Okay, let's do this thing. Okay, of course Sammy goes behind. Oh man. Don't let him intimidate your bull. That's right, wrench that head.
Pick it up!
Wow.
You think The WWE Universe wants to see that?
Hey, Bill, why you are a jerk? Okay, why is the indicators back on? So I have to turn them off every match?
Come on! Keep grinding it out!
Alright, turn them off in the options on the main menu. And I just thought it would be every mode because it didn't show up in 2K Showcase, it hasn't showed up in Universe, it hasn't showed up in single player. But for some reason, it's showing up here, and I hate. Oh, shoot. Sorry about that. Hit the wrong button. Alright. Gameplay game, but match options. Indicators. Why are the indicators back on? I don't want your help. All right, let's go. Can we do this without the freaking indicators?
I know 10 other guys that want this more than you do.
Sami Zayn wants a piece of this bag, man. He just wants a piece of the living crap out of it. Grapple, dude. Grapple. To me, I don't
know if anybody else is noticing this. Sometimes this game feels a little unresponsive or really slow to respond to the
What
the
are you doing?
To game relay, it's just a little bit delay, I should